Hey folks, how we doing? Carl here. Just wanted to do a quick demo on this pedal here. A cheap pedal, well-known pedal, budget-friendly, pocket-friendly, and pedalboard very friendly. I picked this pedal up for under $33. We picked up on Amazon. A lot of people think it's an unusable kind of fuzz pedal. No, definitely not. Now, I have resprayed the case and used a Sharpie to mark up what's what, just to hide it so you don't know what it is. But all will be revealed at the end of the video. I'll even put a link below to where you can pick it up on Amazon. Anyway, here we go. I've got everything on the 12 o'clock mark. I'm playing on a Strat. I'm on my single coil neck pickup. That's the clean sound. Okay, let's switch this thing on and see what it can do. Great sustain. She sounds fucking great. She's got a mid-cut switch on it. It's on normal now at the moment, and then you can knock it down to a mid-cut. I'm just going to turn up the gains and tones a bit and see what you think. Cut. Octave. Crazy, but dropping back the gain a bit, tone and volume, leaving on the normal setting. Sorry, tone and gain. With the volume and tone control. Rock back in your guitar, get some really great sounds from it. Prove I know what a pedal's on with it. Everything is switched off. Yeah, you have a couple of lights on there, but the pedals are not on. That's the secondary indicator. Pedals on. Pedals off. Okay, that's her. Now for the big reveal. What have we got? By the way, I'm playing through a Vox AC4 head with 12-inch Celestion speaker. Okay, here's the big reveal. What is this pedal? Okay, I've got 4 minutes away. I don't even see my fucking password. And there we go. The Joyo Voodoo Octave fuzz pedal. Great little pedal. Under $33. And I'll place a link underneath to where you can pick it up on Amazon. Thanks for looking, guys. Peace out.